We have to appreciate the fact that in extractive industries, you've got to give to take. And we give our environment to take the value of it for our developmental needs and to improve our well-being and our standards of living. You cannot extract the gold, you cannot extract the copper without any sacrifices on the environment. The message was to be responsible in the way we do business, and our business must be environmentally friendly. We've got to invest more in protecting our biodiversity.